An illegal backwoods brew is taking off all around the country, and one Portland company is making their moonshine uniquely Maine. Maine Craft Distilling is now making blue shine. All right. The typically Appalachian beverage gets its blue tint from locally sourced blueberries, of course.
Moonshine is basically an unaged whiskey. It can be made from just about anything that ferments. It has a sugar source. We've chosen Maine-grown barley. We use Maine blueberries, and we sweeten it with a little bit of Maine maple syrup. So we call it liquid pancakes with a kick.
That's a great name. The distillery just opened back in June on Fox Street. The launch party for Blue Shine underway right now.